Hello friends, in this video we are going to see basic working principle of a transformer. So transformer works on the principle of mutual induction. So here we need to define what is this concept called as mutual induction is. So mutual induction. I define the principle of mutual induction states that when two coils are inductively coupled, and if current in one coil changed uniformly, then an EMF gets induced in the other coil. So what it's saying, suppose I'm placing two coils together without having any electrical connections between them, that is what it is called as inductively coupled, and I'm exciting one of the coil by giving AC supply. So what will happen? EMF will get induced at the secondary side. This concept is called as mutual induction. So what happened basically, that I will explain with the help of basic transformer diagram. It is like this. So in this structure, this is a magnetic core, on this core two coils are wound like this. This coil we call as a primary winding, and this winding or this coil is called as secondary winding. Now how to decide primary and secondary winding? Wherever there is a supply connected, that coil is called as a primary winding, and wherever load is connected, that coil is a secondary winding. Now because of this AC supply, current will pass through this. This current will give rise to magnetic flux, which will pass through this magnetic core like this. So this is magnetic flux phi. Now what happened? This magnetic flux, which is changing with respect to time, gets linked with a primary winding and will give rise to a EMF by Faraday's law of electromagnetic induction, and that EMF is called as self-induced EMF. What is the self-induction? I'm getting a voltage because of a supply which is connected to same coil, but at the secondary side what will happen? Same flux is linked with a secondary winding also. So this flux, which is changing with respect to time, gets linked with a secondary coil, give rise to a EMF. This EMF got induced because of the supply which is there at the primary side. Therefore, it is called as a mutually induced EMF. And if I connect the secondary winding through load, current will pass through the secondary side also. So this is what the principle of mutual induction. So I have explained that concept with the help of a basic transformer. Now, how this basic transformer can be represented? So I am going for symbolic representation. So it's very simple. AC supply is connected to primary winding. There is a magnetic core, and secondary winding is connected to load. It's a primary winding, this is secondary winding, this is load, AC supply. This is N1 turns, these are N2 turns. Here we have seen what is the working principle of a transformer, and that is nothing but mutual induction. Mutual induction is nothing but getting the EMF at the secondary side because of the supply at the primary side. So this is what the concept of mutual induction, which is nothing but working principle for a transformer. Thank you.